have new information tonight following a shooting late last night in Casselton. The Cass County Sheriff's Office tells Valley News Live the man who was shot has died. Sheriffs have arrested this man, 23-year-old William Dittmer Jr., on charges of felony murder. Cass County Sheriffs responded to the 100 block of 3rd Avenue South in Casselton just after 9:30 last night. Sheriffs say they found a 50-year-old man with a gunshot wound. He was rushed to an area hospital and later died. Say with